We have already auctioned out 58 blocks, of which 21 were successful. And based on the learning thereof, as to why the others did not take off, certain parameters have been changed, and they are coming up on re-auction again. For example, where there was an issue of lack of geological knowledge, so the auction will be perhaps pushed back from a mining lease stage to a prospecting lease, prospecting license and mining lease together.
The next round of auction, how many blocks can we expect, and if you could give us a sense of which all minerals will be part of that?
There are about already 10 blocks as we speak, which are under auction process, in the sense their geological knowledge, etc., has been posted. 10 are for limestone and 2 are for iron ore.
All right.